Police say a suspect used a stun gun as he was caught burglarizing a home on McCollum Street in San Luis Obispo. They say Marcus Frazier used a stun gun on a 69-year-old man and then ran out the door. Well, neighbors caught him and ran after him. Police also say he stole a car out of a Tascadero.